Man is in jail after police say he failed to update the sex offender registry. According to the Maine Sex Offender Database, Michael Warren is a lifetime registrant. The website currently lists him as living in Parsons Field, but police say he has actually been living in Old Town. Investigators say he failed to tell the proper authorities that he has a new address. He is being charged with failure to comply with the registry and is currently at the Penobscot County Jail.